Weekly here with another photography tip. Today I want to talk about making starburst light effects in your images using just your camera. No extra accessories, no filters, nothing to buy, just using your camera. First, you need a scene that has very bright light sources in it. Whether they're street lights at night or the sun during the day, it needs to be a very bright light. Next, you're going to set your camera in either manual or aperture priority and dial up your f-stop number. Now remember, when we dial that number up, we're actually making the opening in the diaphragm smaller. We want to get to an f22 or higher. And when we do that, it's going to be a very small opening. Then we simply shoot. And based on the physics of those bright lights coming through the diaphragm in the lens, it's going to flare out and make this really cool starburst effect around those light sources. So check it out. Dial up your f-stop, bring down the aperture size, and get some really cool starburst effects in your images. If you enjoyed this tip, there's plenty more on my blog. Check them out. And if you're ready to learn in depth, sign up for one of my online e-classes. Together, we'll take your photography to the next level. Thanks, and take care.